nervy end to the game because Bangkok were not finished there. Creeping into injury time, would they have an equaliser? What a save by Kim Jong-hoon to deny Pumichan took his second and keep Jeonbuk in this year's competition. They will join Bangkok in the last 16 thanks to a 3-2 victory and three massive points.